guys. Today we're going to tell you Ephesians 6.
Children, obey your parents in the Lord, for this is right. Honor thy father and mother. Choose the first commandment with promise, that it may be well with thee and that thou mayest live long on the earth. And the fathers, provoke not your children's wrath, but bring them up in the nurture and admonition of the Lord. Servants, be obedient to them that are your masters according to the flesh, with fear and trembling, in the singleness of your heart as unto Christ. Not with eye service as men pleasers, but as the service of Christ, doing the will of God from the heart, with good will doing service as to the Lord and not to men, knowing that whatsoever good thing any man do, it the same shall he receive of the Lord, whether he be bond or free. And the masters do the same things unto them for their instruction, knowing that your master also is in heaven.
No,
neither
way.
Is there respect of person with him. Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places. Wherefore, take unto you the whole armor of God, that ye be able to withstand in the evil day, having done all. Which is the word of God.
Yeah!
Bring always full parent supplication in the spirit, with a watching there unto, with all perseverance and supplication for all the saints, and for me that utterance they be given unto me, that I may open my mouth boldly to make known the mystery of the gospel, for which I am an ambassador in bonds, that therein I may speak boldly as I ought to speak, but that ye may also know my affairs and how I do. Tychicus, beloved brethren and faithful minister in the Lord, shall make known to you all things whom I have sent unto you for the same purpose, ye might know our affairs, and that ye might comfort your hearts. That
from God the Father, the Lord Jesus Christ. Grace be with all them that love our Lord Jesus Christ.
Insincere.